protection. The dog shows good control throughout, very good strong guarding faces, usually very good bites as well. Blank search is excellent. The holding bark, again, very strong, good guarding. The call out should be a little cleaner and more direct right away. The outs could all be just a little calmer, the release is a little better. He's fighting a little bit the outs. We talked about that before. You see this in this dog. And then at the end, in addition to that, we get very slow out, right? So it takes quite a while to get the out. On the setup for the transport, little double command for the sit there. And very slightly ahead of you, but still very good transport there. Make sure before you go back, and you always wait for the judge to tell you when to go back, because that can cost you extra points, so you have to be careful. It almost threw you out of the total SG, and I don't want you to miss the total SG by 1 point. So, but be careful, wait before the judge tells you to go to the dog, okay? Today, very good, 92 points.